Alright, what's up guys? Today I'm going to show you my favorite ab exercises, alright? So what I would like to do is a tricep. First off, we start with a flat ground, normal crunch. I'll show it to you real quick. So you lay down on your back. You make sure you contract the abdominal muscles. Don't go all the way up, it's not necessary. Right here, the rectus abdominis flex the spine. So what we want to do is we bring our chest forward in a rounding motion, contracting the abs, alright? You do 10 reps of that one, you move on to the next one. Next exercise is V-sit. You need an exercise bench of some sort. What's very important with this one is that a lot of people, they bring their knees inward. We don't want to do that. We want to focus on the lower abs, raising our legs like this. So not inward, but upward, like that. Flex the abs, make sure you get a good range of motion. You continue with this one, another 10 reps. There's no rest between each exercise. After that, we continue with the yoga ball crunch. Same premise, same exercise as that one, although the yoga ball will allow you to stretch further. All right, so make use of that stretch. Come all the way up, contract the abs, and that's your range of motion right there. Like this, you go up, you contract the abs. All right, you do 10 reps of those, you continue down, you start with this one again. I normally do about 3 to 4 sets of all of these three without rest. That's my ab workout. See you guys in the next video and keep on giving 110%.